are women. And one out of three jobs held
by sleeping?
Women in our country has been classified as essential. So this is an issue that affects all of us, young and old, every kind.